Have you ever been doing black and white images and you're like, I am up against a wall here, people. We need some tone going on.
One of the things for me as a photographer is getting myself and others to interact with the tones, to look at the blacks, to look at the whites, to think about how the masters use that entire tonal range.
But first, come here. Gigantica. That's not a sand. That's a mountain of meat.
Black and white is a medium for those who are or who want to become intimate with light. When we step into that monochrome world, everything else is stripped away and we're returned to the simple tone, the shadow, the light, and understanding and knowing that light and being able to convey. Silver 3 leaves us with these incredible tools and controls that bring out the contrast and the dynamic range and allow us to use the entire tonal range from black to white, whatever kind of images you're making, whatever kind of light you end up in. You want to get it as good as you can in camera, but then you want to be able to bring that full circle. You need to be able to draw out the shadows, to amplify and backlight the highlights, to bring out the filtering, control the dynamic range, all these little details that go into the making of a great black and white. Tone is one of the least understood and least utilized factors in photography, I think especially in digital. And black and white is an amazing medium because it exemplifies tone. You're gonna love the simplicity, starting with just the one clicks, where whatever image you're working with, you can just bring out that black and white and have so much more than just a simple desaturation. You can have an emphasis on managing the tone, pure contrast tools that allow an immense amount of richness and detail while still maintaining the dynamic range. Then you can get into more advanced tools like the Magic Zonals, where we bring in the elements of the latest versions of Lightroom, of Luma masking, inspired by zones and carrying through to just bold black and white looks, to subtle control over the tints and the tones and the details and the grain. Silver 3 is gonna put you in total control. A great black and white is all about the tone, it's all about the light. And that's what we emphasize with Silver 3. We've all had that situation where, you know, we had this visualization, regardless of what you shoot, whether you have an image where the light is just perfect and everything came off right, or whether you have something that it wasn't quite ideal. What we've done in Silver 3 is taken the ultimate black and white toolkit and made it more ultimate. This is going to rock.